From Dallas to San Antonio, walked in the dive on the old Red River. Met a Cherokee lady with black hair, clothed in turquoise and silver. Wild outlaws and Indians with guns and knives. Too bad I had my Cherokee like my long hair and cowboy hat, so I paid for her time. We stumbled and laughed and called a dance and drank more whiskey than a scream from hell. My selfish fun turned deadly and whiskey. God knows I'm still a little crazy and forgive my sin. He knows I love Jesus and those two sins I'll never do again. I held my Cherokee as we stumbled in the dark out back to my truck. In a moment of passion and drinking came the bad luck. Two men at my window with guns, fearing for my life, I shot first. Both men laying for sin and whiskey that night was forever cursed. Could the Texas eye secret and the Oklahoma dust land me in jail? Back roads to San Antonio, I vowed to my whiskey bottle never to tell. God knows I'm still a little crazy and forgives my sin. He knows I'm the Jesus and those two sins I'll never do again. My days of whiskey and terrible sin was a life of living hell. I gave up the whiskey and took 12 steps to Jesus and never fell. God has delivered me from hell and forgives the sins of my past. This prisoner knew a secret from long ago, has been freed at last. Trusting in my Savior, I surrender all to God and a friend. In return, I share all that God has done in the meetings I attend. God knows I'm still a little crazy and forgives my sin. He knows I love Jesus and those two sins I'll never do again. He knows I love Jesus and those two sins I'll never do again.